A Chinese robotics firm, Unitree Robotics is taking the market by storm, presenting its G1 robot against all American counterparts. This innovative creation comes at a remarkable price point of just $16,000 for its basic model. In exchange, you are getting a humanoid robot boasting 23 degrees of freedom, powered by electric motors capable of generating up to 90 newton meters of torque. In a recent video showcased on Unitree Robotics' YouTube channel, the G1 robot demonstrates its versatility by adeptly executing various tasks, including wielding a soldering iron, cracking nuts, and effortlessly popping open a bottle. Renowned for their quadrupedal robot designs, Unitree Robotics shifted gears last year by introducing the humanoid H1 model, which has shown remarkable advancements in its development. Notably, the H1 has achieved unprecedented speeds, clocking in at 3 meters per second, quite a feat for a robot of its stature. Additionally, it boasts the ability to execute a standing backflip, a feat which were only seen from Boston Dynamics' well-known hydraulic robot, Atlas. Traditionally tailored for commercial applications, the H1 comes with a starting price tag of $90,000, positioning it at the higher end of the spectrum. However, Unitree Robotics has now democratized access to humanoid robotics with the introduction of the G1, offering a significantly more accessible option, with prices commencing at $16,000 for its base configuration, exclusive of shipping and customs expenses. In contrast, Tesla's humanoid robot was initially speculated to be priced at $20,000 back in 2022. However, details regarding the cost and release dates of the updated version, Optimus Gen 2, remain undisclosed at present. Standing at 123 centimeters tall and weighing 35 kilograms, the Unitree G1 presents a notable contrast to its predecessor, the elder H1, which measures 180 centimeters and weighs 47 kilograms in its minimal configuration. Boasting 23 degrees of freedom and outfitted with actuators capable of generating 90 newton meters of torque, the G1's joints offer an impressive range of motion angles, surpassing human capabilities. The G1 demonstrates agile movement, achieving speeds of up to 2 meters per second, and maintains operational functionality for approximately 2 hours on a single battery charge. Leveraging sophisticated perception technology, the G1 utilizes a LiDAR and an Intel RealSense depth camera embedded in its head. Diverging from its predecessor, the H1, the G1's head features a facial component and built-in lighting. Offering versatility, the G1 presents two arm options: fixed five-fingered limbs or fully controllable gripper manipulators equipped with 3 fingers, complete with force sensors and optional tactile sensors. In a recently published video, the G1 showcases its dexterity by adeptly handling various objects. For instance, it effortlessly extracts walnuts from a cup with one hand and cracks them with the other clenched into a fist. Additional scenes depict the G1 wielding a soldering iron, opening a soda bottle by striking the cap with its palm, and skillfully flipping a slice of bread on a frying pan before delicately transferring it to a plate on the table. According to Unitree, the G1 operates via a neural network model trained in simulation, leveraging reinforcement learning and imitation learning techniques. The company emphasizes that not all of the robot's demonstrated capabilities showcased during the presentation will be immediately accessible for users, as some are still undergoing development and testing. Additionally, Unitree advises future users to maintain a safe distance from the G1, cautioning that the robot possesses considerable force and can potentially cause harm to humans if safety protocols are not adhered to. However, these recent achievements by Chinese engineers are not isolated instances. Another Chinese company recently revealed a humanoid robot, the Astrobots S1, capable of juggling bread slices on a frying pan, resembling a compact torso with a head and 2 robust arms. Each equipped with pincer-like manipulators, the Astrobots S1 demonstrates exceptional precision and agility in interacting with objects. Surpassing human capabilities, The robot boasts impressive movement speeds, with each arm capable of lifting loads of up to 10 kilograms. Moreover, these arms exhibit high mobility, exceeding human capabilities, with developers claiming speeds of up to 10 meters per second and acceleration rates of up to 100 meters per second squared, all while maintaining precise positioning accuracy. To highlight the incredible speed of the Astrobot S1's arms, a video demonstrates the robot swiftly pulling a towel out from under a pyramid of delicate glass cups, standing precariously on it. Furthermore, the Astrobot S1 showcases its precision by reproducing poses with a remarkable error margin of only 0.03 millimeter. These advancements underscore China's burgeoning leadership in the realm of advanced humanoid robotics, gradually eclipsing the US. However, the United States remains a formidable contender in the race for robotic innovation. Boston Dynamics, a renowned American company, has recently unveiled a new generation of Atlas robots, developed in collaboration with Hyundai, much to the delight of robotics enthusiasts worldwide. The latest iteration of Atlas, built upon decades of research, signifies a steadfast commitment to creating mobile robots capable of tackling the most complex tasks in modern industry. In a significant overhaul, the new Atlas model is fully electric, with engineers eliminating hydraulic components. According to specialists within the company, the second generation of Atlas robots boasts enhanced speed and agility, marking a significant leap forward in capability. Scheduled for rigorous testing at the Hyundai factory testing site, further details regarding the robot's design and functionality will be unveiled in due course, ensuring continued anticipation and excitement within the robotics community. The developers of the Atlas robot have boldly asserted that it stands as the most dynamic humanoid robot in the world presently. This proclamation positions it as one of the most promising and prospective American developments in robotics. There's palpable anticipation regarding whether the updated Atlas robot will surpass its Chinese counterparts, although details on this front are forthcoming. Meanwhile, another American robot has been causing waves across social networks, the renowned Figure robot. As of today, this humanoid marvel stands as one of the most advanced in the world, boasting such formidable artificial intelligence capabilities that it can engage in conversation, reason, and continue its tasks uninterrupted. Recently, the Figure company released a video that swiftly went viral, showcasing the humanoid robot, Figure 01, in action. In this captivating footage, Figure 01 demonstrates its adeptness at speech recognition, answering questions, reasoning, and executing commands while seamlessly interacting with a human counterpart. To achieve such a technological feat, Figure AI engineers merged the robot's capabilities with a specialized visual language model developed by OpenAI, which birthed the GPT chat. In the published video, Figure 01 stands poised at a table, engaging in dialogue with an engineer, obediently following commands and offering reasoned responses, all the while deftly manipulating objects to fulfill its tasks. The future is undeniably closer than we may realize. As of today, Figure stands tall at 168 centimeters, weighing approximately 60 kilograms, with the ability to withstand a useful load of up to 20 kilograms. Moving at a respectable speed for a robot, it can traverse at 4.3 kilometers per hour, with its batteries sustaining operation for up to 5 hours. However, its design isn't tailored for round-the-clock usage. What sets Figure apart is its seamless interaction with humans. It perceives requests through vision and hearing, providing comprehensive responses. For instance, it can visually discern surrounding objects and deduce their purpose. In essence, China and the USA are embarking on an active phase of competition in the quest to develop the most advanced humanoid robot globally. Each superpower possesses the requisite resources and potential to pioneer robots of the future, poised to revolutionize the robotics industry. Now, it's your turn to weigh in. Who do you believe will emerge triumphant in this race to create the most advanced humanoid robot? Share your thoughts in the comments below. Rest assured, we'll diligently monitor every development and keep you informed. Until next time.